Let's turn to some breaking news now. The Coast Guard is searching for a Rhode Island sailor who disappeared on his way to Miami. They're looking up and down the eastern seaboard for this boat. Ryan Hollis left Wednesday for Norfolk, Virginia on his 43-foot sailboat. His girlfriend called the Coast Guard this morning when she did not hear from him.